Teams komen zo langzamerhand allemaal het grasveld op.
Well, welcome ladies, gentlemen, anglers, coaches, volunteers, and all other guests. It is great to see you all here on the event area beneath the Spallenburg Tower for the closing of this European Championship Course Angling 2024. And on behalf of Sportvisserij Nederland, I am honored to guide you through this prize-giving ceremony of this championship. In Spannenburg proved to be challenging for everybody. We had wind and we had lots of sun, yachts, waves, but in the end, I think we can all look back on a fantastic tournament. We've seen battle and sportsmanship, disappointment, happiness, competition, team spirit, and joy. And we've seen all kinds of emotions this week. That is part of sports angling, and that it is what it makes so special. And I would like to start by thanking all the participants and coaches for your effort this week. You made this happen. Thanks to you, we look back on a magnificent European Championship Course Angling 2024. A big applause for all the participants and coaches. And just a little while, and we know who has been able to adapt the best of the circumstances and became European champion. But as you are aware, events like this involve thanking many people. So be prepared to give some applauses, please. First, I would like a long and loud applause for all the volunteers who helped us organize this championship. Please, a big and long applause for the volunteers. Thank you very much. It could have been done without you. And also a big thanks for Sportvisserij Friesland for having us here and participate in the organization of this event. Thank you very much, Sportvisserij Friesland. And then the municipality of Spannenburg, Tjerkgaast, for their hospitality and for providing us all the right permits to organize this event on this great venue. And the hospitality of the municipality of the Frieske Marren, who have welcomed us so hospitable. We're not at the end of the list yet, sorry. The City of Sneek, the center of water sports here in Friesland, for hosting our flag parade, and the Walrus for hosting the opening ceremony. Please, a big applause for the City of Sneek. And then our sponsor this week, who has proven to be a true fisherman friend. Supplier of the strong candy sweets you've been eating this week. Thank you for the trust, and we hope for further cooperation in the future. Thank you, fisherman friend. Our house band, Twips, for entertaining us musicality. Also a big applause, they will be there tonight, I think. And then my colleagues of Sportvisserij Nederland, and I would especially like to mention the organizing team. Paul, Adrie, Alicia, Jordi and Hubert-Jan. All the little problems were solved smoothly by them. You probably didn't even notice it. But these people behind the scenes have made all the difference. Thank you so much and a very big applause for the organizing team of Sportvisserij Nederland. Also a big thanks to Irene Eijs of the Dutch Olympic Committee for being here and support our event. and a big applause for the FIPS ED delegates with whom we've worked so pleasantly this week. Mark Downs, Hervé Kajataniak, and of course our own Jan van Schendel. And please come and join us, join me on stage, Adrie is gone. Oh, us on stage, because you're going to hand over the medals and the diplomas on behalf of FIPS ED. So please come forward, Mark, Hervé and Jan. And then last but not least, a well-meant thank you very much for all the board members of Sportvisserij Nederland who were so helpful this week. Toby, Jos, Rob, Ad en Marjan van Kampen. Yeah. Speaking of Marjan, she is the president of Sportvisserij Nederland and we'll have a few words for you. So please come over, Marjan.
Thanks, Piet. Yes, in these past 2 days, 24 countries, 138 participants, and many, many visitors have been here. And that gives us all the feeling of winning. But only one can take home the cup and the title of the European Angling Championship 2024. And so, if your team or the persons is not the great winner this year, in about 4 years from now, there's another chance to win the cup. So maybe I see you another time and you can say and you can battle and so keep training for fishing, and I will see you about 4 years from now. Maybe in Holland, maybe in Germany, maybe in... I'll see you. Thank you very much and I give you now the mic.
Thank you very much. Always having you on stage is a pleasure. Thank you very much. Well, now the official parts of the ceremony are behind, it is time for the moment you have all been waiting for. The prize-giving ceremony of the European Championship Course Angling 2024 here in Spannenburg. We will start with the final individual ranking, and I would like to invite Rob Gelijns, you know him from the opening ceremony on stage, for handing over the trophies. He is board member Sports and Competition at Sportvisserij Nederland. A warm welcome. And now I will make the way clear. You can come on stage on the stairs over there, or you can jump, whatever you want. We will start by aware... Can we have some music, please? Jordi. Yeah. We will start by awarding the diplomas to the individuals. Fifth and fourth place. A commendable achievement, but just missed out on a podium spot. The fifth place with only 6 penalties, all the way from Slovakia. Please give him a big applause. The number 5 of the European Championship Course Angling 2024, Lubos Lupica. Congratulations. And now we move straight on to the fourth place. It's always a position that doesn't feel great, but it's truly very impressive. Also, no, from Slovenia, and give him a big applause, the number 4 of this European Championship, Tadej Panker. It's a bit crowded on that side of the stage, so I'll move myself right through here. And now we will start with the individual medals and trophies. The third place... Yeah? The third place in the final ranking in the European Championship Course Angling 2024. With a rank of 6 penalties, but more weight than the number 4 and the number 5. A great achievement from France. I present to you, and give him a lot of applause, the bronze medal winner, Jeremy Perrin. Congratulations to Jeremy Perrin. And now it's time for the runner-up of this tournament. This angler was only 2 penalties short to become European champion. But the second place in the final ranking of the individuals in the European Championship course angling is an excellent achievement. A very loud applause for the silver medal winner from Lithuania. I present to you Rytis Bitinas. Or maybe it's Rytis. Rytis Bitinas. It's time for the moment we have all been waiting for. Are you ready for the individual European champion of this evening? And I'm thrilled for this next announcement. We all know the Flying Dutchman, but we have our own Angling Dutchman. For the second time in his career, the first time was in 2019, Ireland. The European Champion Course Angling 2024 this year is from the Netherlands. Ladies and gentlemen, give him an overwhelming applause, Ramon Ansing. This perfect title, we will now raise the Dutch flag and play our own Wilhelmus. So now you're all raised ready. So the European Champion Course Angling Individual 2024. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of the Netherlands. So press parents, please come forward to make some photos. these three great competitors. Thank you very much. But ceremony is exactly the same as the individual ceremony, except the FIPS ED was not ready already with the diploma, so they will send it to you later for the fourth and the fifth place. So we'll start with the bronze medal. And before we do that, I would like to invite the mayor of the Frieske Marne. Please welcome Fred Veenstra, the mayor of the Frieske Marne, for handing over the trophies. All right, some music please, Jordi. Which country can call itself European champion course angling team next year? 24 nations participated, but only one team may climb this high step on stage. But before we go to that point, we will start with the bronze medal. Becoming number 3 of this tournament is an excellent achievement. The bronze medal winner of the European Championship course angling teams in Spannenburg goes to England. This team consists of the following athletes: Sean, James, Matthew, Cameron, Will, Simon, and their captain Mark is already on stage because he is also the FIPS ED delegate.
One night rocks the world, unite two sides, one fight in a million eyes. Little heart's gonna work so hard, shoot all the stars, we spray the cause the sky. Tonight rocks the world, unite, world, unite, world, unite. One fight, 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 one night rocks the world.
Mark is putting down his own medal. And there's the trophy. A big applause and congratulations for the team of England. And then it's time for the runner-up of this tournament. An achievement you can all be very proud of. The silver medal winner of the European Championship course angling teams in Spannenburg here goes to Slovakia. Over here. Oh, you're gonna congratulate, of course.
Waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. Sing it. We will rock you. Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
Big applause, congratulations, the second place of this tournament, Slovakia! Well, we have arrived at the final celebration of this year's championship. All countries present here have come to the Netherlands for this one goal. And this country made it happen. They exceeded all expectations. The 28th European Championship Horse Angling here in the Netherlands goes to France! The golden medal winners are Alexander, Emmanuel, Stefan, Jeremy, another Jeremy, Victor. Their captains are Paul-Louis and Hélène. And the delegate is Hervé, and he will also hand over the medals. Congratulations. The trophy. A big applause for the European Champion Course Angling 2024, the team of France. And to honor this title, we will raise your flag and play the national anthem if from your country. So please, if you can, please rise the national anthem of France. And now we can take some photographs. Please come forward if you want to take some photos. A couple of more minutes, please stay.
Nou, dag beste kijkers, dit was van mijn part uit de Europese kampioenschappen Dobbevissen 2024. Ik hoop dat jullie het leuk gevonden hebben dat ik dit allemaal gefilmd heb. Ik heb zere voeten en valt lopen. Maar we hebben een Europees kampioen, een Nederlandse Europees kampioen, Ramon Amtzing. Gefeliciteerd Ramon. En we gaan nu rap op huis aan. En dan pakken we er een ijskouwe. Bedankt voor het kijken. Like, deel en abonneer. En jullie zien mij en Joni de volgende keer weer. Later! Grrrr!